All right, here's a simple trick with four playing cards. Any guesses to what these four cards could be? Answers on the postcard. It doesn't matter if you get it right or wrong because they're the four aces. We have the ace of spades, the ace of diamonds, the ace of clubs, and a signed ace of hearts. Don't ask why it's signed, it's just signed. But watch, when I touch the four aces together like this, just like that, they become the four kings. That's a simple playing card trick using four aces. One.